We all know the devil is after us. Those who are trying to follow Jesus are being stalked by a roaring lion. To thwart these attacks, it helps to understand the enemy and how he works. Hi, I'm Emily Hatfield, and in my new book, Exposed, The World's Lies and Deceptions Uncovered, I look to the past to identify the tactics Satan used to lure first century Christians away from God, the same tactics he's recycling on us. Because the truth is, times have changed, but the world hasn't. Each of the 13 chapters explores a specific place, passage, and point of application. Questions are also included for both introspection and class discussion. By illuminating the past, we will uncover truths that will help us see clearly the lies and deceptions the world would have us believe.